That is the spot where you need to apply your knowledge, your mind. That's where your talents count. So we need to apply our minds for the kingdom to be the kingdom of God, for the kingdom of God and the house of God to be announced of order. You see? You don't pray for order, but you work for order. Because I cannot pray for my clothes to be clean. I have to wash them. And pray the bird doesn't cheat on me. It just drops something, you see? So that's the bug, you see? So we need to do something, guys. We need to do something. What are we doing as young people in the house of God? We can't just be sitting down every day and coming back and saying, I think the church is not going far. Why is it not going far? Because we're not thinking about what we can do. Think about what you can do. What can you do as a person to make this be useful to my eyes? What can you do as a person to make this mic work? You see? So there's a time when we need to think about things that must work for us and say, I think what I have to do out here is just stand on that door and smile at everybody that comes here. And make sure that smile will heal somebody. You see, now that's a different type of group of just sitting down and praying that somebody gets healed. You get it? Just we need to step up and start being, you know, active. Because remember, faith is the substance of things hoped for and the evidence. That evidence, we have it. Here's an example. We thought about having something, a moment that we can spend with young Christians all over South Africa. And we can spend that moment as disciples of Christ and remove the church tag. Because as for now, the church tag is not working. Because you know why? That's why your friends are not sitting there. That's why your neighbors are not here. Because it's not working. Let us be honest. It's not working. It's not working. So what must work is us being there practically and show them that, guys, this is what the kingdom of God is. It's not just these four walls. Okay? But these four walls will help you to grow. Because you start somewhere to go somewhere. I wasn't just like this. I wasn't having the microphone and speaking to people when I was born. There was a time when I was ignorant. There was a time where I didn't know. And I started to know. And I started having confidence. And I started speaking to people. So that's the part where we need now to step up and change things as Christians. Because we are failing, guys. But God never fails. We, the Christians, are failing. So we need to go back and say, God, why are we failing? Why are we not different? Why people cannot rely on us? Normally, we should have been the first choice everywhere. When they want to hire people, they go in Christian groups on Facebook and they send you the jobs. When they want to, you know, come up with things, they talk to Christians. But why don't they do that? Because they know we're not different. We just another group of people that are religious and then go to church every Sunday and come back and go and cheat and go back again to church again and steal and go back. No. It's time to change. It's time to take matters now in our hand and say, let's do something we can see. Because faith is not just about what you believe in, but what you see. Because a faith without work is a dead faith. We don't want to just have a faith that is dead. We want to have something different. When you come into church, you can see the difference. Because you had the faith of bringing the change, and you stepped in it and said, I believe I'm the one.